copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
I've already bought mine.
A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
When the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start.
This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
Here comes Dolph Ziggler.
You know, I don't think Ziggler's ego has any bounds.
A pay-per-view quality matchup about to kick off right here on Monday Night Raw.
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. The Raw crowd here tonight is definitely fired up for this one.
And thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and tonight, the Hall of Fame, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I will tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This is a perfect way to get things going.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Shoot a handprint left by that child.
Ziggler may be in trouble here.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
This certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. Oh, and he missed that one. That's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. His takedown on Christian.
Yeah, but if anybody can rebound from this, it's Captain Charisma. Kevin Owens putting it on him right now. Christian setting it up.
And there's the
match. He's been nominated for the match.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. Rusev has taken on a lot of damage to this point, and it's starting to show.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything.
But my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible. Something told me we might hear from him.
I know one thing. This guy talks a lot.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Poking the bear.
not exactly likable. All you can say is, point taken.
John might not get it, but I sure do.
Talking is one thing, but performing is another. Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
Why would anyone go anywhere?
It's Kevin Nash against Apollo Crews.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin Nash.
For nearly all of 1995, WWE ran on diesel power, and we're going to get a glimpse of why here with Kevin Nash in action.
But that was two decades ago, Cole. I'm curious to see how much gas is left in Nash's tank here tonight. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
And his opponent, accompanied by Razor Ramon from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 240 pounds, the United States champion,
this one's going to be electric.
I think our Monday night just got a little better thanks to this amazing match we have coming up here. What's this?
Well, I don't think he wants to wait, Cole.
And we are going to start this early.
I knew they couldn't wait, Cole.
His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Oh, great move.
has got to be close to being sightseeing.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Drews is measuring it. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's going to have a pirate's dream soon. A sunken chest.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a long time ago. Come on, Ramp.
Yeah, this should be over.
Here's your winner, Kevin Nash.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying. Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have The Rock against Stardust.
Big fight.
You're about to heat up.
Who needs entrances anyway?
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It'll be Goldberg versus Chris Jericho.
Well, your guess is as good as mine as who's going to win this matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, Goldberg.
As we prepare for this matchup, I'd like to remind everyone, this is brought to you by the folks at 2K Sports.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 226 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Jericho!
This one's going to be electric.
I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go.
Oh, man!
Cobra's a former World Heavyweight Champion in WCW and WWE. The former NFL defensive lineman is always hunting for new victims. In a
baby!
The spear. And remember the Goldberg's question is always, who's next?
Yeah, who's next to feel the spear?
There's no telling what we're going to see here.
The greatest sports. You see that? Things are about to get really interesting. Okay, guys, I'm going to talk a little bit about Chris Jericho here.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Yeah, and I got a feeling these two superstars both brought their A-games tonight.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. The ref is getting closer to 10. And he brings the action back inside the ring. Wow, he's still down after that.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
When Chris Jericho makes his presence known on WWE programming or in a WWE live event, he makes sure everyone in the arena and the locker room knows he's out there for one thing and one thing only, to steal the show.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, man, those feet are so dangerous.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Ladies and gentlemen, Goldberg is just tearing his opponent apart here. Run from lifeless limb. His power
is just incredible.
The finality in this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good happens outside the ring.
This Jericho can be the singles contest has a victory.
Here's your winner, Chris Jericho.
And the official decision is a countout.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
That main event may have raised more questions than provide answers. We'll find out next time. See you soon, everybody.